Well, it might not feel like Christmas yet, but the United Way of Abilene is getting ready for the season. United Way and Lone Star Electric announced its upcoming Winter Light Fest, a 20-day Christmas light display debuting next month at Centennial Park. There will be hundreds of thousands of lights, live entertainment, and lots of Christmas spirit. President of Lone Star Electric, Matt Robinson, says the fundraiser has been several years in the making and will be unlike anything the Key City's seen before.
To have this for Abilene, for families to come together, I think this is what we need today in our world. And I think it's just a great time that you can get together and celebrate and enjoy the Christmas season.
Winter Light Fest opens November 28th. That's Thanksgiving Day.